Edition, and it's dedicated to Mr. Nick Griffin. Before they destroy our economy. See, we lovely people here in Wales, we're no racists, but if they come here, they get our fists. Yeah? In great, great Britain. This united nation of red, white and blue, of white male bigots and children learning through Sun headlines and telegraph lies. Hitachi, Iowa, Toshiba, Levy LG. We worship Ronaldo, Tevez, Thierry Henry. Yet we spit at frightened refugees. So I propose the next time a politician or anybody when mentions the words detention, a refugee. So casually, I will ask them to look in my Bible. Where they will see that refuge is the word before refugee, and that detente comes before detention. So ignore their orders, destroy all borders, ignore their orders, destroy